Well, there you see the bike and Sasaki as well. And the good news is, normally when we're looking at replays of this, it means that riders are conscious and okay.